Hi everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Rebel Galaxy. So, let's continue where we left off, and I really want to check the transponder coordinates and see what we can find there. So, let's go! That's going to be our next target. If we find any distress beacons on the way, we'll check them out, why not? I got 13,000 credits right now. I'll probably save up to upgrade some of my defenses. We'll see. We could use a hull upgrade. I could also just save up for a better ship, but we'll see how much money we can get. Also, the primary mission, the main story mission, is down to high threat level. I'm pretty sure it started from very high. So we might try that sometime soon, once it's down to average or something. We'll see. Alright, almost there. I'm curious what this is going to be. I have no idea what to expect here. Well, we're here. Almost. I think we'll have to warp speed one more time. Also, yes, I know I'm not using the flak cannon often enough. I'll try to change that. Anyway, I think we need to warp speed one more time. Yep, we do. Well, otherwise it will take a little bit too long. Alright, well, there are some hostiles. Interesting. Let's do a scan. Alright, let's take care of it then. So we need to lock the target. Just a lot of weapons, platforms? I think so. Not much point hitting flag cannon on them. They seem to be pretty resistant. There, one down. Well, not quite. There, now he's down. So, next, this one. There aren't that many. So, we should be fine. Oh, also, our standing with citizenry faction went down. I don't necessarily want that, but... well, we are already doing it, so let's do it. We already killed most of them, so whatever. Come on. A few more shots. Are we there yet? Done. Okay, one more, or are we done? I think we're done. There are some cargo containers. No, there's one more behind us. But let's grab the cargo containers anyway. Before we hit the last one. I hope this will be worth the faction loss. Oh, hold full, damn it. Well, alright. Alright then, so let's just get rid of that weapons platform. Not much else we can do. What kind of cargo did we actually get? Also, robots and meat, right. What did we actually get? In hold. We still got the designer clothes. Did we get the contraband, or is this from something else? This might be from something else. Okay then. Well, we got a lot of crap in our hold. Anyway, let's just get rid of this platform. Or we could ignore it. I mean, I suppose we could ignore it. But I already started shooting it, so whatever. We'll take it down. This probably wasn't worth the faction loss, but we already did it. So who cares? I could just come back for this cargo. Where is the closest station? Let's mark this on the map. Because I'm not sure if we'll get any other indication where this is. Anyway, closest station? Closest station is right here. Unfortunately, I can't mark both things at the same time. So that's kind of annoying. If I mark the closest station, I will lose this. I don't know if this is going to stay on the map. Only one way to find out. So, let's just go to the closest station. I don't want to do missions with a full cargo hold, because we can usually get something. Alright, let's go then. And we're almost there. I made a quick cut just to skip the shovel time. Do we actually need any repairs? Let's have a look. We're about to find out. No, we do not need any repairs. Alright. Let's have a look then. Commodities market. I hope the prices won't be too bad. We can sell the robots. Not a bad deal, so sell that one. We can sell Obtainium. Sure, why not? The ore is slightly below system average, but the price is very low. I don't think it's worth wasting cargo space for this. No, it's not. Yeah, let's just sell most of this stuff. It's not worth wasting cargo hold space for something this cheap. Now, when the system average is over 1000, it's probably worth holding on to it. I don't really want to sell meat when we have 4. Alright, I think this is fine. We got 19,000. What can we upgrade? Let's have a look. Defense, hull. We could upgrade the hull. Not a terrible idea. But we already have a slightly upgraded hull. I could just save up for better weapons. What's the best weapon upgrade we can get? Probably broadsides. Then again, we have the proton cannon. It might not be a bad idea to just save for the next ship. We need 130k. That's not cheap. Alright, let's just leave. And can we go back? No. Alright, well, let's move on in that case. We should probably pick up more missions because I only have 2 left. Let's check out the mission board. Available missions. Very low. Almost 10,000. Not bad. I like this one. Let's see. Craft under attack by pirate gunships. We can do that. I like that. Distress signal. We can also do this one. We'll make up for the faction loss. And plus 12 with Merchant's Guild seems useful. We'll grab that one too. And one more. Alright, oh no, mission log full. Alright, that's fine. So, do we want to upgrade the hull or not? I suppose I should for some tougher fights. Alright, let's upgrade it. Install and sell the previous one. That leaves us with just under 3000. This might be the last upgrade before the ship upgrade. I don't feel like I need anything else right now. For this ship specifically. Anyway, closest mission? Where's the closest mission? This way, apparently. How far away is that? 3000. Okay. Let's go. Yes, accelerate faster. Go, go. Oh, also, other than the new ship, we are going to need 25,000 for the jump drive at some point. We can't leave the system without that. But that's not really a problem right now. Okay, distress beacon. Let's check that out, why not? Maybe we'll get a chance to sell something for a good price. We got quite a lot of stuff in our cargo hold still. Alright, let's go. Just 3 guys. They don't look too dangerous. We should be able to handle this. Is there even a merchant over here or anything like that? Oh, bounty, right, okay. Bounty is fine. We'll get some money. Come on. Yes, you go do that. Next. Gunship, we can handle that. Come on, go. Is he down yet? He's down. And he dropped something we can't pick up, at least, I don't think so. One more gunship. Yeah, I should use the flak cannon more often, although I don't think that will do much to a gunship. He's down. We can pick up some cargo, nice. I'll definitely grab that. No, don't accelerate yet. Grab the cargo. Done. Anything else? We can't pick that up, at least I'm pretty sure we can't. Let's verify anyway. Yeah, yeah, whatever. We're fine. I don't think we even took any damage. No, we didn't took. We didn't take any damage at all. Yeah, we can't pick that up. Alright, fine. Closest mission? This way. Not that one, that's 5,000 away. This one. 2,000 away. Off we go. Will we find anything else on the way? Doesn't look like it. 1,000 more. Oh yeah, one more thing we could use is a bigger cargo hold. We can still upgrade that, I think. Wait, wrong mission. This one. 100 away. Almost there. Okay, here we are. I guess we have to kill these people. Now we can use the flag cannon. Okay, that was quick. Well, the flag cannon seems quite useful against small targets. Then again, it's hard to tell because they go down fast one way or the other. You should have moved in to attack 1 minute ago. I'm just saying. This is going quick. Come back here. Yeah, we can't turn very quickly. Come on. Charge faster. One more. It's done. That was easy enough. Next mission. Is there any cargo we can pick up? Doesn't look like it. But we can hail this guy. So, care to do business?
Yeah, we can do business.
Oh, we can sell bio-waste for 150 credits? I mean, sure.
Pleasure doing.
We can also sell the designer clothes. Wait, we can only sell one thing? That's pretty annoying.
Yeah, we can do business.
Alright, whatever. We'll sell it next time. It won't go anywhere. There's some ore we can pick up. Let's grab that and crash into an asteroid, because why the heck not? We didn't take any damage, it's fine. I'll take that, thanks. So, there's something else right here. There's one more dude. We can hail the other guy. No, that's just the mercenary gunship. Alright, well, we can't sell the designer clothes. We'll do it next time. I'm sure we'll get another chance. Off we go. Merchant rescue. Oh yeah, I think that was the mission worth 10,000. So, should be pretty good. Can we go yet? Come on. Warp speed, engage. And off we go. If we do a few missions with a faction bonus, we might actually go up to friendly or something. We're pretty close, despite the minus 20 loss. And we're almost there, but we got some pirates on the way. I made another cut just to spare you the travel time. Nothing interesting happened, other than this pirate group. I'm not sure if I want to engage them. No, I think I'd rather skip that. I could probably beat them without too many problems.
Missiles inbound.
Yeah, we got missiles incoming. Okay, well, they are actually chasing us. We might have to handle this. Alright, screw it. We'll take the missile corvette. Shield up. I think we can also use the flak cannon. on the missiles. Oh, he's already going down, alright. That was way quicker than I expected. It's not down quite yet, now it is. By a ways. I'm tempted to just leave this here, but... I don't know, I might just leave this here. By a ways, it doesn't seem to be worth all that much. Come on. Oh yeah, need to lock him, right. And bomber. Maybe we can take the bomber down with flak cannon? Probably not. Missiles incoming. I don't think so. Come on, get that hammerhead. He's running away. Well, whatever, let him go, I don't really care. Wait, was that a bounty? No, I don't think so. I just took the contraband. I wanted to use warp speed. But we can't do that. There are enemies nearby. He changed his mind. Too bad for him. More missiles. I think that's the bombers behind us. Or something behind us anyway. You're going down, buddy. More bio-waste. Well, I already looted one bio-waste. Might as well pick this up too. Come here. Flak cannon? I don't think that will do a whole lot. That was pretty annoying. I need to change to the other side, I think. Come here. Mark him. Annoying bastards. Next. Or that bomber. That's going to be quicker. Yep, it's already down. One more target. And we'll be done. Come here. And he's done. Alright, let's keep moving. Back to our actual mission. No, not this one. Closest mission is... Where is the closest mission? This is the closest mission? Really? What? 4,000 away? Okay. Stellar map. Wait, did we just complete a mission? We did, didn't we? We had two merchant rescue missions. Alright. I guess we just did complete a mission. Let's keep going. Or maybe we failed it. No idea, let's just go. Oh great, one more bomber? Really? I guess he has a death wish. Well, wish granted. Come here. He's down. So, back to closest mission again. This way. How much money do we have? Let's see, 13,000. Alright. Yes, accelerate. Off we go. I might try the main story mission before upgrading the ship. We'll see. Should be doable. Well, I have no idea what to expect, but... we can probably do a high-risk mission, as opposed to very high-risk. I wouldn't try a very high-risk mission, but I can try a high-risk one. First of all, we're doing the merchant rescue. Just need to get there faster. Alright, here we are. Let's have a look. Yep, there are quite a few dudes around here. Let's start with that hammerhead. Although, that's one of the bigger targets, from the looks of it. We got some missiles incoming already. Yeah, shields down already? Okay, let's start from smaller targets, actually. That seems like a better idea. Come on, shoot that guy. Command ship! Oh, okay then. This might be a nastier fight. Don't shoot the command ship yet, take down the smaller targets. Our shields are already down. Come on. How much damage did we take? Let's see, ship. Not that much, but quite a bit already. I don't think so, buddy. Yeah, okay, this is a nasty fight. Let's take that hammerhead, because it's already taking damage. We need to be careful. Let's move away for a bit. There are like three groups that I can see. Okay. Yes, you go do that. Need to take out the bombers. They are going to be pretty dangerous. I can't use the deflector shield, damn it. Now I can. Yeah, we need to take out the bombers. They are a little bit dangerous. And they should go down pretty quickly. What do you think we're doing? We're helping you. We could use some help ourselves. I'm just saying. Okay, one more small target over here. Get over here. Damn it. Not quite what I had in mind. Okay. Okay, that missile corvette really needs to go down. Now it's a little bit too far away. Take down the Harrier. It is a mess, I agree. Alright, now we have a missile corvette. Mission complete, apparently. We also have two command ships. Holy crap. I don't know if I can take two command ships. I'm really not sure about that. How much damage did we take? Well, we are kind of fine, but not really. We can try to take them out. But I'm not feeling too confident about our ability to do so. Missiles incoming. Alright, let's try the command ship. But I don't know if we can actually do enough damage. And there are more targets. Yeah, I think we need to get out of here. Otherwise, we're going to have a bad time. So let's get out of here, just take out some more small targets. We did finish the mission, so that's the important part. We are getting out of here. We can do the next mission or something. The ore must flow. That was a pretty nasty fight. We didn't take as much damage as I thought we did, but I'm still getting out of here regardless. We did... oh, great. I wasn't fast enough with the deflector shield. Incoming hail, what? What do you want? Cargo? I'm not giving him anything. Let's not be hasty, we're practically on the same side here.
Sure, there's no talking out of this one.
I'll see you in hell.
Too easy now.
Okay, well, I'm getting out of here, one way or the other.
They're tearing me up.
You'll be fine. You can take care of yourself. Also, better you than me. Come on, can we use warp speed yet? Not quite, no.
I'm going in.
There we go. Now we can do it. Let's get out of here already. That was a pretty nasty fight. Alright, let's go. We'll do one more mission and then go back to the closest station. And maybe try the primary mission, as in the main story mission.
Stellar map.
Is this the closest mission or what? This should have been the closest mission. No, the closest mission is this way. The waypoint is the station. We're going this way. Alright, let's go then. It's a little bit far away, but I suppose that's fine. I had this mission for a while. I picked it up when it was at average risk, I think. Well, in any case, I had this one for a while. Let's go do it. Distress beacon! I'm not too excited about that, but let's check it out anyway. We can always get out of here, if it looks too dangerous. I think it's doable. Berserker, gunship. Should be doable, yeah. Alright, let's do it. Come on. I think we'll crash into an asteroid at this rate. Nope, we're fine. There's no collision, calm down. Next, bomber. The bomber needs to go down. Using flag cannons more often, I'm not sure just how much damage they are doing exactly. But they are doing some damage. And I think we're done. Looks like we're done, yeah. Is there anything we can pick up? Not really, no. Alright. Let's move on to our actual mission. That's where we were going anyway. Off we go. Another distress beacon. Come on, people. Stop getting attacked by pirates. On the other hand, I don't really mind, especially if he's a trader. Let's find out. Okay, doesn't look too dangerous. Mark that guy and let's start shooting. That looks like a trader. I can't tell. Well, one down already. Yeah, that's a trader. Nice. Maybe we'll get a chance to sell something for a good price. You're going down, buddy. And he's down. Can we trade?
Yeah, we can do business.
We could sell one alien artifact for 12,000. Wait, is that the thing that we got from the story, dude? I don't think I want to sell. Oh, we can buy an alien artifact. Interesting. I don't know if I want to buy that. We have enough money, but I could sell intellectual property. I think this was above system average, but I have no idea. I don't know about that artifact. 12,000 is quite a lot of money. Pleasure. Screw it. Let's grab it.
Yeah,
I'll probably regret it, but
yeah,
it's already done.
What'd you have in mind? Safe traveling.
Let's move on then. 12,000 isn't the end of the world. Also, there's still some cargo that we can pick up. Yes, there is. So let's grab that. It's not worth that much, but there's no reason to just leave it here instead of picking it up. Especially when we have enough cargo space. There, it's ours. Alright, let's move on to our actual mission. Garrys took quite a bit of damage from the looks of it. He will be fine. Let's go. One more mission and then we'll go back to the closest station. See what we can do. Also, repair. We really do need repairs by now. This is low risk, so it should be fine. And we're here. We just flew into a mine. Because why not? Yeah, this is a minefield. Okay. I don't like that too much. Who's shooting us? Yeah, more mines. Very annoying. We have to be careful. Come here. He's down. Any more targets? There are a few. I think we need to get rid of all the hostiles in the area for this mission. Okay, so this way basically. And one more guy on the left side. Let's take care of the fighter first. We're helping, can't you see? Just don't fly into mines. Out of range. Yeah, that's a little bit too far away. Stop shooting, go. It's fine, no collision. Come on, take it down. I think we're slightly too far away. Yeah, we're too far away, I think. Get over here. You're going down. Should probably wait for 100% charge. Come on, shoot it harder. There, it's down. And we're done. Let's get out of here. Closest station. Where's the closest station? I can't quite see it. Let's check the big map. Oh, this is the closest station. Alright then. This way. I think we're down to one active mission, not counting the story mission. Yep. We'll have to pick up a few more. No more targets. Oh, there's some stuff we can pick up. Right, let's grab that then. It won't be worth a whole lot, but again, no reason to just leave it here. Obtainium should be worth a little bit more, actually. Okay, I'll take that. And off we go. Just need to get out of the asteroid field before we can use warp speed. That was not a bad round. I don't know if that artifact that we bought will be worth it, but I suppose we'll find out. Let's go. Hopefully we won't lose money on it, at least. I don't really care if we make a lot or not. It took quite a bit of damage, but it was a good run. I don't think this will cost more than 1500. Are we there yet? Alright, Doc. We'll do some repairs first. Oh, we can't. Is it because our standing is not high enough?
Welcome to the Merchant's Guild. What can I do for you?
I'm interested in joining the guild. I'd like to be a member, pay 10,000. Can you tell me a little about the benefits?
Merchant's Guild provides fully vetted contracts with reputable individuals and companies. We pay the best rates, and we have representation in every inhabited system you can name. We also have our own ship outfitting services, with unique vessels and equipment you won't find anywhere else, and all for a modest fee. Advancing in the guild membership also grants you access to more specialized gear if you stick with it.
Okay. 10,000. I think I'll pass for now. I suppose we can always do it some other time. Alright, well, we need an actual station, like this one. That's going to be slightly more useful. And it's not too far away. I'll probably join the guild at later time. But not yet. Let's go. Oh, that other mission is pretty close. Well, I suppose we could go do that. It's not the worst idea ever. It's a low-risk mission. Sure, let's go do that. Just a few dudes that we have to kill. We can handle that. Okay. Maybe the named dude first. Well, I assume he will be slightly tougher, or maybe not. Well, apparently not. And he's down. That was quick. Next, gunship. That was also quick. Bio-waste. I don't like bio-waste too much, but we already have some. Okay, next. Fighter. Plug cannon. He's down. Let's grab that bio-waste, fine. Oh, we can't. Never mind. Anyway, one more target behind us. No, that's bio-waste. What else do we have to do here? We're not done, are we? Oh, we actually are. Right, I didn't notice the mission complete message. Alright, so back to the station. Close the station. Stop crashing into the asteroid. Let's get out of here. We're out of missions, other than our primary story mission, obviously. There it is. Yeah, we crashed into the station. We docked with style. Okay, just under 2,000. Let's check the commodities market first. So, oh wow, okay, this will be a pretty nice profit. It's not that high above the system average, but I'm going to sell it anyway. So sell it. And I could sell the designer clothes. Sure, we'll sell them. And... well, this isn't worth a whole lot. I'll just sell it. To get more cargo hold space. We'll sell munitions. I'm just going to sell all of this stuff, even though it's slightly below the system average. I want cargo hold space. We can't sell the contraband. Alright, that gives us 61,000. I think I'll just save up for the next ship at this point. We don't need any significant upgrades right now. Let's check available missions. Very high, no. Low and 6,000, sure, we can do that. We can try a high risk mission. Do we want to do that? Let's give it a shot, why not? But we're going to do this in the next part. Thanks for watching this one, and I'll see you next time.